Christian Tech.
I mean, they're all, you know,
Visa is in tech.
Yeah.
If you were to add the Visa holding and consider it a finance holding as opposed to a tech holding, would be overweight finances, financial stocks. But also within just the financial space, we're kind of heavy now with like two credit-related services. So I'd say think about portfolio balance in that sense.
Okay, yeah.